thought that I was gay, cause I'm a drunk. My uncle was, and I kept my wrong straight. I told my mom, tears rushing in my face. She's like, thank you, love girls since before pre-K. She had a point, but she had a bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League. Same sex, just the characteristics. The right thing conservative, stick it to decision. If you can be cured with some treatment and religion, it may be wiring of a predisposition. Playing God. Alright, here we go. America the brave, still be as what? We don't know. God loves all his children, it's somehow forgotten, but we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago. I don't know. I would think hip-hop hates me. Have you read the YouTube comments lately? Man, that's gay. It's dropped on the daily. We become so numb to what we're saying. A culture founded from oppression that we don't have acceptance for. Calling to the faggots behind the keys of a message board. A word rooted in hate, and our genre still ignores it. Gay is still in the midst of the lesson. The same hate that's caused wars for religion, gender, skin color, the complexion of your pigment. The same fight that led people to walk out to trillions of human rights. For everybody, there is no difference. Live on. Yourself. When I was in church, they taught me something else. If you preach hate in the service, those words unanointed, that holy water that you soak in has been poison. When everyone else more comfortable remaining voices rather than fighting for humans that have had their rights stolen. It might not be the same. It's not important. But freedom to we're equal, their right is supported. With the veil of our eyes, we turn our back on the cause. To the day that my uncles can be united by law. Kids are walking around the hallway, plagued by pain in their heart. A world so hateful, some would rather die than be who they are. The certificate on paper isn't gonna solve it all, but it's a damn good place to start. No law's gonna change us, we have to change us. Whatever God you believe in, we come from the same one. It's more than fear, underneath it's all the same love. About time that we raised up. Shit. Thank you, Wake Forest.